I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I take it you have... notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Enemy behind you, traitor!
Careful, Bella. You're covered in Bifrost. Wolver, left flank!
Seen any trips in Anaheim before.
Yeah. Oh, hi! Hey, your little one? Well, he's a cutie pie.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. Ain't nothing wrong with a growing boy.
her sharp and she'll keep you alive.
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Your plan?
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know. And I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Hmm. Our disadvantages are many.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed.
What you say?
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Dog, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Up ahead. On your mark.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicon.
More up ahead. On your mark.
From above, Vicross!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost! Alas, we're Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Can get us across.
Make extra noise once the assault begins.
If we distract them long enough, Hildesphene and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skold, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
If your reputation, I thought I could at least break a sweat. Whoa! What did Mistletoe forever do to you? Come on! House animal! Not going to lie! Having fun yet? Oh well, you and me then. Oh wait, you expected the stick to give you an advantage? Huh, nice stick. Come on, fight me! Like father, like son. Well, I'm waiting. Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Ah. Did you know your son sounds like a goose when he gets hurt?
He's not expecting Drop-Near to go off.
What the? I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Hey, careful! These are new braces. Ah! see why the half-breed is such a pushover. No. No! Better than this fight.
Tell. Whoa!